Hello, I am Fatima Henkrar. I was a PhD student from Morocco. My country's agriculture is constrained by occurrence of pests, diseases and drought due to the climate change. The staple crop like wheat is the most affected. The best way is to tackle this problem is to develop resistance cultivar of wheat for these stresses. The BSF funded project gave an opportunity to the to do a PhD degree research in this direction. During my PhD research, I did characterization of Moroccan wheat varieties and land races, and I applied the marker assisted selection to incorporate resistant gene QTL to desired adapted the Moroccan cultivar from different donors. I call open government and other donor agencies to support our effort to conserve, characterize and utilize plant genetic resources and to develop climate resilient crop varieties.